Okay, so this is the famous sargassum. Here we have it. Today is a very calm day, so it's nicely forming huge mat around us. There are two species in here, so Sargassum natans and Sargassum fluitans. And there are also different morphotypes depending on the shape of these little bubbles and if they have nupcies or not. But as you see, these little bubbles is what enables the sargassum to remain floating. Now if we would press all these bubbles and remove the air from them, the sargassum would actually sink. And if we compress it and we bale it, all the carbon that this sargassum has been absorbing from the atmosphere and from the water will basically sink down with it to the bottom of the ocean.